We have another call waiting. Hello.
Could I?
Hello.
Go ahead. What's your question, please?
My question concerns, you know, you blame it on the white man about on how we came over and take your land. I don't understand when the Japanese are coming over and they're buying it, and that's okay. I don't see what this is about the Howleys coming over. You come over to our country and buy up our land too. You know, it works both ways. I don't see how you can have these rallies and everything against the white man. This is America, you know.
Let me just say something to this call. This is not America. This is Polynesia. Our country was stolen. That's one of your problems. You're ignorant, woefully ignorant. I am very active against Japanese ownership of our land. I have testified repeatedly at various commissions and at the legislature in opposition to any foreigner owning Hawaiian land. But you, caller, need to learn about Hawaiian history and about where you are. And that attitude that you have is the same attitude that Joey Carter has. You think you are in America. You are not in America. You are in a colony that is in Polynesia that was forcibly taken, just as, I might add, all of Eastern Europe was forcibly taken by the Soviet Union, which Americans think is a very, very bad place. The bad, bad Soviet Union. Well, the bad, bad United States of America took Puerto Rico, it took Alaska, it stole Indian land, it took Hawaii, it took Guam, it took Micronesia, Palau, and you had better learn that history because you are the recipient of an imperialist tradition.